Golden Ticket presents 3 5-minute rounds in the professional lightweight division. This is your main event of the evening. Wolverhampton, make some noise! Introducing first in the blue corner, entering the cage for the fourth time. Weighing in at 70.1 kilograms and representing Art Suave from Denmark, Milan Silva! And his opponent in the red corner with a record of 1 win and 1 defeat. Weighing in at 70.5 kilograms and representing Team Renegade from England, Will Jones! Your referee in charge of the action, Dan Movahedi.
Mr. Dan Movahedi takes control of the cage one last time. This is our main event, pro lightweight bout. Will Jones representing Team Renegade fighting out of the red corner. He's in the black trunks with white trim, the phalanx trunks, as he takes on Art Suave's Milan Silva.
I love Milan Silva, man. He comes over into enemy territory all the time. He'll fight anyone at any way. He fought Marcus May at middleweight. He fought James Dixon at welterweight. And now he's facing a dangerous Will Jones at lightweight. This is the weight that he says he's, Milan Silva says he's his more natural weight and where he should be fighting. And he's confident of getting that first victory as a professional.
That comes from a great camp, Art Suave, Denmark. Great fighters
absolutely
to train with out there.
Absolutely, he's going up against a dangerous client.
Whoa.
Nice little scrambles there and some real hang time for Milan Silva with Will Jones, yeah.
Jones have to roll over with that now. He's looking to step over. I thought he was just going to try and consolidate the half with that side control, but
yeah, it's really good work from Will Jones in that clinch positions. Judo background for Milan Silva. You expect him to be good in those clinch and those throws and things like that. But Will Jones just muscling him and taking him for a ride. And
yeah, he's trying to stay heavy on top. Is he looking to try and climb over?
Yeah, and I think Jones has got a lot of built-up frustration as well. Obviously, he lost his last fight at GTFP 21 via guillotine choke in the first round against Adam Afroon, and then he was due to compete in the main event of GTFP 22. His opponent missed weight by about 10 pounds. Obviously super frustrating when you've made weight and you expect him to main event and get back in there. So he's had to wait to obviously make the walk back to the cage. Yeah. And he's looked good so far, straight into the mount as well. This is a really dangerous position for Milan Silva.
He just kept slowly working, millimeter by millimeter in the position, didn't rush. Plenty of time left in the first. They're still nice and dry. Now he's got the back.
Yeah, this is a bad position with those right hands landing.
Chasing the choke.
Yeah, Milan said before this fight he knew that Will Jones would be dangerous on the ground. Will Jones, a BJJ brown belt. Obviously trains at a great team. Renegade there as well.
Yeah, keeps trying to. There it is. Got the chin tucked at the moment.
Got to go 2-on-1 here as Milan Silva, but nice work to readjust the grip there from Will Jones, and he's squeezing.
Still
got to fight the hands there as Milan. Milan is as tough as they come.
Yeah, and has managed to survive, but that's a lot of time. You've got to survive this.
Absolutely, but I'm sure he's been in some nasty positions at that gym. They've got some great fighters, Daniel Hadzovic, Nicholas Dalby. Got some really good guys there. Coach Kupti and the team are doing a great job. That face crack, that's horrible. And there's the tap.
Will Jones.
Will Jones did that horrible face crank. 2-1. Back in the win column. First round finish.
That must feel good. Would he have wanted a few more minutes in there? Probably not. Fantastic performance. Coach Breeze looking very happy there.
Yeah, been a good day for the Team Renegade lads.
Yeah, they've had it. Team Renegade. Good to be part of Team Renegade.
Absolutely. Got to be upsetting for Milan Silva. He's got his son there in the corner as well. William Moore, he's one to look out for in the future. He's 17 years old and he's an absolute stud already. He was due to fight on this card, had some medical issues, unfortunately. Looks forward to seeing him back in the future, but you got to feel for Milan Silva. He's just going up against constant killers all the time. And I mean, at his age as well, I mean, obviously you don't want to offend him in any way, shape or form, but he's over 40 years old and he's going up against his younger.
Well, for the last time this evening, we're going to turn it over to the incomparable Mr. Ricky Wright, and he will make the result official.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mulvaney called stop the action at 2 minutes and 55 seconds of round number one. For your winner by rear naked choke, Will Jones!
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm joined by your main event winner, Will Jones. Will, you've gone in there, you've come out pretty much unscathed, you've got the first round finished, you've got to be feeling happy.
Yeah, I'm pleased. I was sensible. You know, I fought before and just made bad decisions quickly and got a bit excited. So, me and my team before, we were just talking about being sensible, being calm. We knew what we had to do. I knew I had the skill set to beat him. I've got the skill set to beat a lot of people, you know, so it was just doing the job.
Now, you made it look pretty light work there for you, and just how good does it feel after the frustration of obviously losing your last fight, and then you were meant to main event GTFP 22 and your opponent missed weight badly. Is it good to get those frustrations out with a quick finish there? Would you have liked it to go on a little bit longer to get a bit of that anger out?
There wasn't even anger after the last one. It was embarrassment. I was embarrassed of that guy. I was embarrassed of myself letting myself be matched up against someone that fucking stupid. Like, you know what I mean? He's an embarrassment. And I want him to make 70 just so that I can smash his face in, but he's down there and I'm up here now, so there was no frustration. Massive respect to Milan, man. He turns up and he's professional. You know, respect to his team. I'm grateful he came and I said to him as a gentleman, and that's what I want to be in winning as well, you know, so.
And what's next for you? Like I said, you look like you've come out of this one pretty unscathed. Obviously, like I said, we've got a couple of shows left before the end of the year here at GTFP. Are you going to look to get in there one more time this year, or are you going to go back with your coaches and kind of assess what the situation is?
I mean, I'm fit and healthy after that one, obviously. Of course, I'm going to go and speak to coaches and see what they think is best for me. Once I have a couple of days off and eat some food and chill with the missus a bit, like, and then we'll decide what we're doing, so, yeah. But I'll be back easy, soon.
Fantastic. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up one more time for your main event winner, Mr. Will Jones.